Day of the winter season, and this time of the year we run the buses every 20 minutes. It begins at 10 minutes past 9 in the morning. We leave at 20 minute frequencies throughout the day to hop off and to see all the sights until your heart's delights.
Do
you retain your bus ticket even if it happens to expire? In the year 1707, consigning Scotland's full and the comfort of this, you may say, palace. This is time for the Palace of Horsyside Dauphinet.
Right.
You are back here, good grief. And then we're allowed to get a positive side, happy, along with his wonderful bride, the beautiful English princess. 640 acres, almost a full. I heard some people were going a visitor attraction that traces the very history.
Yep.
So, what have we got? We've got a view down in here in Holmes, open to public scrutiny. Good to Emirates Royal Mile. To your left, the arches of Queensway, the absconding gate of the Royal Mile. Three entry museums are on both sides of the road. You'll see the beautiful Canning Gate. This is Canning Gate, make my palace. Canning Gate emerged as a very sophisticated and high, very distinct from old Edinburgh. Well, maybe the Museum of Childhood would be just the ideal tickety boot. Of course, it was tiny, and Edinburgh not yet declared the capital. There's one last remaining open alley, takes you direct to south side. This is up that road we did not. Galleries and National Museums in Scotland, that chart of the Canning Gate. And just the churchyard protected his owner's grave.
He's only 28 years old.
This is the front park by the south. This western side here is the south side. This is the Potter Royal, otherwise known as the University of Edinburgh campus. Edinburgh University is a large, much larger contained the application zone. This is the south side. This is the first shop. There's yet another bridge that spans the field gate. If you're going visiting the Elfin House coffee shop, that's to take just around the corner. And so this is the grass market. There's some pigeons and some rabbits, of course. They're more fun. Does have the distinction. Arms, the National Poet of Scotland, is said to be stagnate before it would return to Ayrshire. We had to go through this ordeal with Cheryl Puff, where she stole herself away to Edinburgh County, and that combined the two royal dynasties of Scotland and England for the very heart of an extinct occasion.
Yeah, I mean, like, it's Kirsty likes to help.
Oh,
but she's also cautious, because Kirsty's just
a little bit.